calling all stations to the South Central Area Net. This is KA9OPL Kilo Alpha 9 Oscar Papa Lima. My name is Joe, serving as net control for this session of the South Central Area Net. 8 p.m. local time on the Columbus Amateur Radio Club 2-meter repeater on this frequency, 146.79 megahertz. With a minus offset and a 103.5 hertz tone. To begin, do we have anyone holding emergency, priority, or welfare traffic for the net? Please call. Break. I will assist you with your emergency. Otherwise, please follow directed net protocols throughout. Do we have any routine traffic, this evening? Give your FCC call sign in plain English. Also give it using standard ITU phonetics. And give your name, please. Call net control.
K9OPO, this is W9MDT, and I do have an announcement, Joe.
N9CJT, one announcement.
Got W9MDT and N9CJT for announcements. Mike, go ahead with your announcements, please.
All right, Joe, thank you. This is W9MDT. SCICSG will be conducting VE testing once again on Tuesday, February 16th. At 6 p.m. Eastern Time at the Columbus Township Fire and Rescue Station 221 at 935 Rep Drive in Columbus. Testing is provided through the Laurel VEC, so all testing is free. To register for this session, please send me a brief note and we'll go from there. You can send that note to my email address, whiskey9mikedeltatango@alpharomeolima.net. In plain English, that's w9mdt@arrl.net. If you have any questions about the testing session, you can drop me a note to the same email address, and I'll do my very best to get any questions you may have answered. I believe right now we have about five people signed up to test next Tuesday, February 16th. That's it for me, Joe, and I'll turn it back to you, K9OPL, W9MDT, back to net control.
Okay, thank you very much, Mike, and looking forward to that next week. Always appreciate the work that you and the rest of the VE team are doing. And it's always nice to get some new people into the hobby. And it's great to see people getting active. N9CJT, Noel, your turn for your announcement.
Thank you, Joe. Just wanted to remind everyone that this coming Thursday evening is the Columbus Amateur Radio Club meeting. There will be a on-the-air check-in at 7:30, but the meeting itself will take place on Zoom. We'll be using the Zoom platform this time. At 8 o'clock, and that meeting will be hosted by Bruce KD9RPB, that's Kilo Delta 9 Romeo Papa Bravo, and he is using his own account to make that Zoom meeting available to us. So really looking forward to that, and that's the end of my announcement. Joe, back to you at 9CJT.
Okay, thank you very much, Noel, and everyone will get to try out the new platform on Thursday, and see, this is KA9OPL. We've gone through our announcements. We have no traffic listed. We'll move on to take short time stations. And once again, please give your call sign in plain English as well as using standard ITU phonetics and give your name. And we'll begin taking short time stations. Please call now.
November Niner, Quebec, Bravo, Sierra, N9QBS, Dave here in Columbus.
KG9TK, that's Kilo Golf Niner, Delta Kilo, John in Columbus, short time.
Kilo 9, Romeo, Mike, Romeo, repeat, K9RMR, Randall M. Rueff, Taylorsville, Bartholomew County. Good evening, Joe, and everybody on the net.
November 9, Quebec, Victor, Oscar, N9QVO, Dave, Shelbyville.
Kilo 9, Juliet, Tango, Victor, Jeff, short time, Martinsville.
K9, Victor Mike, Rick in Nashville, Indiana. Short time, no traffic.
Hello, Charlie 9, Romeo Papa X-ray, KC9RPX, Jimmy in Ellisville, Monroe County. No traffic tonight.
W9, MWB, Whiskey 9, Mike, Whiskey Bravo. This is Matt from Columbus. Short time.
N9TLF, November 9, Tango Lima Foxtrot, Paul in Columbus. Good evening.
Okay, I got a bunch of you. And I will go back and recap. And it sounded like it could have been one double there, but it may have just been somebody's signal. I don't know. But anyway, I'll give you what I've got. And if I missed any or if there's any others, we'll do that. And 9QBS, K9RMR, N9QVO, K9JTV, K9VM, KC9RPX, W9MWB, and N9TLF. Any corrections or additions? Short time stations are welcome to stick around, or you may secure as you so desire. We'll begin taking regular check-ins, those who would like to stick around for comments later. And we'll start with suffixes, stations with call signs, suffixes beginning with the letters Alpha through Hotel, please. Alpha through Hotel. India through Romeo.
County, Westport.
KD9QPN, Kilo Delta 9, Quebec, Papa, November, Mike, Bartholomew County, Columbus.
Kilo Delta 9, Romeo, Papa, Bravo, KD9RPB, Bruce.
KD9QPN and KD9RPB. And, good to hear a couple of you newer ones on there. Let's go one more time. India through Romeo. Alphabet then. Sierra through Zulu, please. Higher alphabet before we go back for comments. Alpha through Zulu for check-ins, please. Time, but we'll go back through the list as I have it. Start with W9MDT for comments. Mike, go ahead.
Good evening, Joe, and the group. Not really a whole lot. Played around a little bit this morning with FT8. Woke up about 4 o'clock and could go back to sleep, so I headed to the radio room and played around. Made several contacts. Nothing unique or exciting about the contacts that I did make, but other than that, that's really about it. Shoveled the driveway today. Noel says we got about a little over 5 inches of snow today, so this morning, so that kind of put a damper on our moving progress for the day anyway, although we still have plenty to do here to to get ready to go. With that, I'll turn it back to you, Joe. KA9OPL, this is W9MDT, back to net control.
Definitely got a little bit snowy out there between last night and this morning. A lot of it seemed to be melting today, even though the temp has been cold. So it must have been warm sidewalks. N9CJT, Noel, your turn for comment.
Well, good evening again, Joe. I guess my only comment is that after enjoying a few QRP contacts this past week, I am realizing that I really need to buckle down and get better at Morse code. So I've gotten out the old code quick, and I'm going to try to revitalize my brain. That's all I have, N9CJT, back to net control.
Okay, well, I know what you mean. It usually comes back pretty easy, but you can get rusty pretty easily as well, and you have to kind of just get back into the rhythm of it. And I did a little bit on winter field day, only made a few contacts, but they were all CW. I was not getting through the pileups with my sideband signal, but that's okay. Every time I called on CW, I got an answer, so that's okay too. And 9JFH, Paul, good evening, your turn.
Yeah, I guess I don't need to revitalize. I need to actually just do the CW. That's actually a goal that I'm going to try to work myself through this year and see if I can't learn CW. Didn't do a whole lot today. I did play around a little HF over the weekend, though, on Sunday afternoon, Sunday evening, and I got two firsts, and I guess my one first was that I had my first contact on 10-meter. I don't know why, I just have never played around with 10 and tried it, but I thought I'd give it a go, and I got one contact in Colorado, 10-meter. And then my other first was, I've done a couple of Canadian provinces, but I got my first Prince Edward Island Sunday, so that was exciting, but that wasn't on 10, that would have been on, 40-meter, I believe. But no, not a whole lot more. 73s to everyone. This is 9JFH returning to net control.
Okay, very good, Paul. Well, I got on for a little while on Sunday, and I think I was on 20 and made a Canadian contact on sideband. And yeah, 10... You know, 10 is not always open, but every so often, as the cycle improves a little bit, it'll come to life. And when the cycle's really up there, 10 meters can be quite an amazing band. You know, you could talk to Japan on 10 watts when the band is open, but sometimes you can run a kilowatt and not get across town, depending on how it is. So, well, KD9 QPN, Mike, good evening, your turn.
KA9OPL, this is KD9 QPN, good evening, Joe. Evening, everybody. Just trying to not freeze, mostly. I've got all my actually, for the first time in a while, I've got all my antennas indoors now. I'm going to waterproof all of them and figure out how to permanently rig my 2-meter J-pole and get it out, because I can get a lot better distance out of it than anything I have inside. altitude does that, apparently. So looking forward to getting that up and being able to at least hear a little further, if not actually communicate with some places. But yeah, looking forward to that, studying still for next week, and that's pretty much all I'm up to. So anyway, hope things are going well for everybody, and 7-3 all, this is KD9QPN, back to net control.
Okay, very good. Well, you sound good. You always sound good, and even quite well on the input side. So you're not having any problem with your signal. And right now, that's what I'm running an indoor. In fact, I always run indoor right now, to tell you the truth. And my HF is a loop up in the attic, but my VHF, UHF is a little vertical, a Comet BB5, which is in the corner of this room up on a tripod as high as it can go without punching a hole in the ceiling. So that's what I'm doing right now. KD9RPB, Bruce, good evening. Welcome, and good to hear you on there. Your turn.
Thanks, Joe. I'm just kind of getting used to the new radio and playing around a little bit. Did hook up before the cold weather. I found a NFEB HF antenna, about 34 foot long or so. So I hooked it up over the weekend, and actually it picks up pretty good. I'm picking up stuff on 80, 40, 20, a little bit on 10 every now and then. I'm kind of surprised. It's kind of been fun to listen to it coming and going during early morning and late evening hours. So I've been studying for my test for next week, so it's been fun. Back to net control.
Okay, very good. I'm wondering, it sounds like you might be running simplex right now, and if you are, you really sounding good, but because I'm not hearing the repeater tone when you keyed down, and I didn't hear you on the input side, but anyway, you're sounding good, and yeah, that'll be great. Come in next week and get an upgrade. That is the list so far. Let's stand by, see if we get any other check-ins. Then if we have any other discussion or anything else, why, we can do that. But this is KA9OPL with the South Central Area Net, and I'll stand by for additional check-ins. We're not hearing any additionals. Thank you all for being there. Do we have anything else to bring before the net? Any questions, any comments, reminders, anything else? This is K9OPL standing by.
KD9QPN, recheck.
KD9QPN, yeah, go ahead, Mike.
I wrote down the call sign for the gentleman that was going to host the Zoom call, but it dawned on me after that might not be enough information to actually find my way to the proper place on the internet to join that. So Noel in 9CJT, if you're still there, do you have more details, or how would I go about finding more details about the Zoom call?
Let me grab it for a second. I don't know if you're on the CARC list, Mike, but you should have gotten something if you are. Noel, go ahead and pick it up and respond. Noel's still there. This is K9OPL and 9CJT. Are you there? Okay, well, Mike, I guess if you do you receive the CARC email from the mailing list?
I do not, but it dawned on me that when I sent my check-in to join the CARC that I didn't put an email on it, so there's probably a membership out there without an email attached to it, so I'll I guess send a note to the club club listed contact and see if I can't get my name on the list, and that would probably help, I guess. So, KD9QPN, back to net control.
KD9RPB. If he wants to give me the email address, I could forward it to him.
Okay, roger that, Bruce. Yeah, Mike, I was going to say, if you want to give us your email address, I could do it too. I could forward it, but I'll let you do it, Bruce. If you don't mind giving it over the air, why then Bruce will send you the link to the Zoom meeting.
SMC?
SMC, go ahead. I'll check in too.
Yeah, I believe this is Bruce. Now, I kind of got distracted doing something else, but anyhow, if he has paid his dues, that same day I sent an email carbon copy to Noel, which he should have added him to the list. If he has not, maybe we can send him a gentle reminder, or you can take care of it too, Noel. No, go ahead.
Give Bruce your address. He can send you the link to the meeting.
Okay. K9 Oakdale, this is KD9QPN. Email address is Idlewine, India Delta Lima Echo Whiskey India November Echo at comcast.net. Charlie Oscar Mike Charlie Alpha Sierra Tango. November Echo Tango.
KD9RPB, I copy it. Thanks.
Yeah, Bruce, do you know, are you running Simplex?
Yeah, I am right now. For some reason, on here, when I go to the repeater and hit the offset, the transmit disappears.
That's weird. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm not sure where you are relative to me, but you're full quieting without the repeater, so it's not a problem right now, but you'll figure it out. Okay, Mike, so he'll get you set up. He'll send you an email with the link. WB9SMC, since I just put you down, do you have any comments, Don?
I'm just sitting there doing some paperwork or reading the mail, but if I could help, I accidentally knocked over my HT while you were responding to the other gentleman. I didn't catch all of that, but just to make sure, have you got him, well, his information ready to forward to Noel to get onto the CART group?
Okay, yeah. And let's see, I think, Mike, you said it was IDLEWINE at comcast.net was your email, is that correct?
Yeah, Joe, that is correct, KD9QPN.
Okay, Don, I don't know if you copied that. If you want to send something to Noel, you can, or I can.
Yeah, sure. If you don't mind, go ahead and send it direct to Noel and carbon copy me, if you would, please. WB9SMC.
Roger that. I will do that, and Mike will get you on the mailing list. And thank you, Bruce, for setting everything up for Thursday, and we'll all get to try that out. I've been on it before, of course, for a lot of other things that I've done, a lot of seminars and stuff. Well, this is K9OPL. We're at the end of the list again, and some good conversation here, getting some business taken care of. Do we have any other check-ins or anything else for the net while we're still assembled? Time on the net, so it'll be about 9:01 when we close it. Good evening, all. Look forward to Thursday night, 7:30. We start here, and then after that, we move over to Zoom. This is K9OPL. Good evening, all 73s. Have a good one. Everybody stay safe and be careful in the ice and snow. Mostly snow, I think, but we had a little bit of patchy ice in front of the house today, too. So, 73s all. Talk to you Thursday. This is K9OPL clear and closing nets.